How do you even cite a choir?
All right, well, we're on our last and final tour in Italy here for cars, and we're at Pagani, who's a step ahead of Ferrari and Lamborghini. And this car is incredible.
Here you can see one of them. Mr. Pagani came here in Italy without nothing, for his letter and the idea of the job. But the company, Ferrari, offered him a position in the department of the firm. Since the day when they created the Lamborghini in the production, it was the first prototype built with the promised materials. Thanks to this vehicle, Mr. Ferrari's life changed because he discovered the potential of this material life to the world. And his request to the other Lamborghini was to buy an upgrade that's like an open.
The other one.
This one has it.
Yeah. What is that?
In the seat.
Before starting the production, we lost. So I was saying that this car, the Zonda Cinque, is like the moment, represent the moment when the history of Pagani changed forever. Because this one was the first car to had a starting price of $1 million. And from the name, Cinque, Zonda Cinque, Cinque means five. Mm-hmm. This car was produced only in 10 units, 5 roadster and 5 coupe, and was created on the request of the Hong Kong dealer of the Pagani. The other important things about this car are in the presence of the carbon fiber, the carbon titanium fiber inside the vehicle, that's like an innovative material that use the resistance and the property of the titanium inside the carbon fiber. We will see in the details all the like the compost material part inside the production, so you can touch with your hands and see in the details. This one has like a special history. The initial idea about this vehicle was from the sons of Mr. Pagani to create something for his birthday, but Mr. Pagani is always here inside the company, so after a little bit of time he discovered that we had a car inside the production without an owner, so he said, I take this car and I create what I want. So he created this Zonda Revo Barchetta. It's a completely unique car. This one is the only piece that exists in the world. And as you can see, it has a pretty like race spirit, no? This car is not only on the road, and inspired by the Barchetta of the 60, has no roof, and in the front we have like a tripod little spoiler at the side of the bumper. It's like completely one-off in the history of Pagani, and we will see in the second part, it's a really, really similar.
It's like a leaf.
Car that Mr. Pagani built for himself to use on the road. He loved a lot the design of the Barchetta, so this car has a difference from the other one, and that this car can be used on the road. This one is normally influenced by the shape of the Pagani. It could seem like a wire, but it's not.